Caldwell Ranch, isn't it?
Yes, it is. I'm Sarah Caldwell.
Hi, I'm Scott Turner, U.S. Forest Service.
How do you do?
Oh, the Mr. Granger gave me a letter from your husband, and I'm here to discuss the lease situation with him.
Oh, well, I certainly didn't expect an answer in person, or I would have contacted you folks sooner. You see, Mr. Turner, my husband Tom passed away quite suddenly, just a few days after he wrote that letter discussing our lease.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
My partner, Lassie.
Hello, Lassie. Oh, you're a beautiful dog.
Well, I was looking over some of your property this morning, and I was wondering, have you tried trucking in water?
We took the tank truck and put the water in the water hole, but with the dryness and all, the water evaporated and seeped out almost as fast as the tank would put it in. So I have some buyers coming out the end of this week to look at the cattle, and high bid takes all. The whole herd.
It'll take a loss. They're not up to wait.
It's all a loss. The years, our savings. The work. I'll sell the cattle, and that'll be it. The end of the Caldwell Ranch.
Two boys at school, don't you?
Yes.
What's their reaction to your selling out?
Oh. They don't know it yet. But they'd be here right now. It's young Tom and Chris. They say there's always a way.
You're probably right. Look, Mrs. Caldwell, all you need is a system to trap rainwater and to store it without seepage, evaporation, and stagnation, and be accessible to the cat, right?
Exactly.
Okay, then. The Forest Service has been experimenting with systems under the same conditions you have here.
Is there much money involved?
Not as much as you'd lose if you'd sell the place at a sacrifice.
And you think I should try?
I do. Very much. But the final decision's got to be yours.
Yeah.
It's your money. And your boy's future. Come on, Mrs. Caldwell, let's give it a try.
All right.
Good. Let's put it in motion. Then I'll explain. Can I use your phone?
I'll show you the way.
Come on, Lassie. We get the materials today, we can set it up for tomorrow.
Nothing as simple as a divining rod.
Almost. A water bottle. Small place.
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay. That does it. Should be able to fill it now. Let it go.
it won't leak?
There won't be any leaks or evaporation or stagnation. Come on, I'll show you how it works. Okay. Now, as the cattle drink, the water goes down.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, the float goes down with it. This opens the valve and releases the water into the trough in the same amount that the cattle have taken. Now, watch. Now, when the water and the valve float come back to level, the flow of water from the bottle stops. Now, you can drain it through this plug when it needs cleaning.
Oh, that's fine.
And when it rains, it'll be trapped in that catchment and fed right into the bottle, just like that tanker water was. And this vinyl material will prevent stagnation while it's being stored. Come on, Lassie. Come on.
Thank you.
The men will be ready for an early start in the morning.
So will I. Come on.
All right, girl, go ahead. Look around.
Lassie's almost human.
Not quite, though. She's never mean to anybody.
I wonder where Lassie is. Aren't you concerned?
Always. But I have to let her run once in a while. Lassie's a free soul.
I have an idea. You're two of a kind. She wants something, doesn't she?
Let's find out. I'll get the horses. Poor little guy's exhausted.
If it weren't for Lassie, he might have died.
We learned one thing for sure. These fences will have to be reconstructed. I wouldn't want this to happen again.
Shall we take him to the house?
With his water and some food, he's gonna be fine.